I don't want to get in your thoughts on the heated debate that's dominating the financial world right now, which is essentially the rollout of fintech platforms and how they could be a threat to the traditional banking model. What is your own sense out there on how this competition will play out?
Thank you. I think we should not see it as a direct competition. I think we should see those new technologies as an enabler to revisit our value chain, to develop better our business models, and to be closer to our customers. The challenge is probably a bit different depending on the retail and the commercial banking. On my side, I am on the commercial banking front, and we are trying to leverage all the new technologies to better source our data towards our customers, to be closer to our clients, and to facilitate the access of our clients to financing solutions. And that's what we have done over the past years. We will continue to accelerate this. We have more than 250 use cases, data usage that we are rolling out in our company worldwide. And I think that's a strength also that traditional banks, quote, unquote, can play, which is really to leverage their size worldwide to move faster on use case which prove valuable for our clients. So I don't see it as a direct challenge. I see it more as an opportunity.
Okay, well, taking that sense then of an opportunity rather than a challenge, how do you in-house that expertise and that speciality? Do you employ, do you train internally, or do you acquire?
We do both. To give you an example, more than 75% of our IT today is already on the cloud. To do that, we have people who are experts in-house, but we also leverage capabilities outside, and we train our own employees towards data. I took that position at Société Générale earlier this year, and over the past year, despite COVID, despite all the unusual setups, we have brought data into our day-to-day conversations every day, and we have now a lot of our operations which have made progress on the own usage of data. I think the beauty in commercial banking, notably, is we have a lot of engineers by education, and those engineers, they are data scientists in devenir, and it's our mission as a bank to train them, educate them, provide them with the tools so that they can, by themselves, grow their own data knowledge. And we need also to leverage what exists outside to move faster. So it's a combination of both. It's external capabilities, new solutions from the external, but also how do we build and connect internally.